Yeah.
Well, my turn.
No, I get two shots.
Hi, Mom. Sarah, did you do that?
Yes, I'm okay. Ouchie.
Well, Mike, I can't
get up. Mom, can I get my roller skates out?
No way.
Can I get my skateboard out?
Nope. Yes? Way broke. How do you get the EF off of here? How do you get the EF off of the thing?
Daddy's gonna follow me! Daddy's gonna prove it.
Nope. Yes, thank you.
Somebody!
Okay.
And I told you.
I'm going to go on first. I'm second. I'm going to go first.
April, what do you have?
A microwave.
My kids are the most wealthy kids on the block. They have a microwave for a sled. Sister, it's not nice.
Or the microwave.
No matter how tempting it is, don't do it.
People
break legs, or don't you break a nail?
Ew, it hurts really bad, too.
Mom, get this hotel.
Okay, babe, go ahead. Go, Mike. She gets the cold floor. You get to sit next to Dad's feet.
Yum, yum.
Happy Valentine's Day, Dad. Where are my chocolates and my flowers and all my expensive presents?
He forgot. Just like you did yesterday.
Huh?
Where's mine?
Hey, I'm married to you. That's present enough for you. Jade, who are you trying to help here?
Who's got the cards, Jade?
Look at this child.
Who bought the grab bags?
Mommy. Right. Yeah,
now Brian's calling us. Go, Bubba Lou! Brian, where you going? Go, Bubba Lou!
Brian, we're allowed to have blankets out in the front room.
We are. Mom let us.
Dad, there's something in this camera.
Oh, yeah, Dad.
Ew, it's your face. You're one ugly son of a gun.
That body part is.
So, tell me, what does it feel like being hit by an automobile?
Yeah, right.
Tell me, what does it feel like running into a ditch and getting stuck?
Hey, Mom, how's it feel to get hit by a car?
Oh, look, Princess is up.
You know you're up early. You can go back to bed.
It's leaving me.
Are you sure it was a tape?
Roxy, get your blanket and join us.
Get that camera. I'm going to torment her. Oh, she looked nice first thing in the morning.
Get that camera off. don't think it was tape.
I got to tell the story.
It's a tape outside because it's actually dark out. I'm loading the tape with sunshine.
Well, Brian must be in here. I heard her.
It's Roxy. Brian! Brian!
What did you say?
What didn't you say?
Roxy! God, I'm looking into a mirror reflection. I'm scared. Protect me, Bambi.
Hey, Mommy, how's it feel like to get stuck in a ditch?
Mm-hmm.
Bambi.
Yes?
Don't listen to your dad. It's disgusting. Child, I thought I taught you better than that.
How's it feel to have two flat tires at once? I never had that. Two flat tires at once.
No, just two flat balls.
And in a ditch.
She's talking about the men at the mobile station?
No. What about the men at the mobile station?
Flirt with him.
She was.
She asked one of them to come home with
her. She asked her their phone number, and they said, ma'am, I'm married. She's no, I mean your store's phone number. No, I'm lying. I'm making it up. I'm lying.
You would believe it. You're
I
that gullible.
I knew you would laugh.
Want me to tell you the story about the Pepsi machine that hit April?
And then you end up choked down here.
Everybody's up in their beds.
You guys, bring your blankets out here.
You're resting. It's not allowed. You know that. You're not allowed to see TV, so make sure you keep facing this way.
Okay.
Yeah, TV set. I can see everybody's reflection in it.
It's rare.
April, go give me the grab bags. I want to give everybody one for Valentine's Day.
Roxy's tall. Ow! No.
What's the matter, April?
Oh, I can't have my toe left.
Oh,
I
was good.
Oh, what?
Jeez.
Okay, everybody grab one. Excuse me, bro. I said one. Anybody else want one?
I want another one.
No, just one.
But Dad, you want one, don't you?
Put Dad's back.
Okay.
Oh, I got one. Okay. You want one? Oh, you gave one? Okay. You want one?
Ew, I didn't get any good. I got these ones.
I'll try to get probably.
What's a star log?
A what?
Star log?
Then you look it up then.
He's left one in a case?
Yeah.
That's Roberts.
Roberts is good, April.
I got two of them.
Two. No, you didn't.
Here, Mom. You can have your candy.
Thank you.
Mom, can I have the candy?
Give this to Dan.
Mom, can I have the candy? I got stinky candy. I got these.
Nope. You got what you got.
I got that little bag of gum candy.
What'd you get, Mike? He's out there in the light. Can't see him.
Oh, I got another card. Dominic Wilkins.
Did you get any good cards?
Michael, I got Dominic Wilkins.
Mom?
Yeah.
Dad, throw me one of the magazines.
The one that likes Dominic Wilkins.
Danny, I got Dominic Wilkins.
Roxy, get me one of them books.
And I got a win at lunch. I got two things for this.
Want me to scratch your head like you've been doing the puppies?
No.
Hey, buds.
Did you get any game day?
Want me to rub your nose like you've been doing the puppies? Oh, yes, you are.
Okay, we have that.
Not Harry's either.
I got this one.
I looked it up. You'll have to take it off the table.
Smack him again. Just for good measure.
Hey, you're a good girl, too. Yes, you are.
God, he's sick. I just don't think he realized Lynn went back for more.
Quit.
Look at her, bitch.
I got a ton of fireball.
Dog.
Ew.
Lynn, we're talking about you.
Blue cow.
Yeah.
Are you okay, baby? Did he hurt you?
Mom, can April take us to Montgomery's and say happy Valentine's to you?
No, we don't go to the Montgomery's and say happy Valentine's to do.
Please?
No. Three lips? Back up a little. You're all blurry looking.
No. Please?
No, we don't go to Montgomery's. It's not polite.
It's not polite.
To go somewhere without being invited.
Hey, Montgomery, do you want to come down?
Well, that's because you're not polite.
Yes, I am. I'm very polite. I got a card with the person named Gilliman.
You more like
her
bed.
What?
Gilliam.
A real man's big guy.
Gilliam.
Last time
I was.
Last time I was.
Get over here, April.
Read
it.
So,
Gilliam.
Every incident I have.
She don't know what to do. I'm aiming at her.
Let's degrade myself. I'm a cow. I'm a pig. I'm a dirty, hairy, fat cow and pig.
Oh, shut up.
Well, I'm sure.
You're the most obnoxious person.
Who said I was degrading myself?
You're out there jumping up now going cow, pig, oink, oink, yeah. Moon,
I was pointing at them.
Oh, it doesn't matter.
It does matter.
Nope, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
Let me quiet.
Look at him feet.
Mom, what do you want for your anniversary?
Yes, Mom, what do you want for your anniversary?
Yeah. Mommy, I need some plastic cases.
Mommy, I need some plastic cases.
It's her anniversary. She gets the presents when. We don't ask for them.
It's not her anniversary yet.
What? Tomorrow!
I know that, baby.
Are you stupid?
human baby are really close.
Look!
See? Look, baby, he's copying on me. He's doing that.
Michael, you are the copiest person I
have. Well, at least, well, you had him in the, no, you had him in the headlock.
Chair.
Actually, yes, it is.
That's another thing.
We have to sit
in a chair like this. Remember the government to sit in a chair like this.
I got a sled.
Get back to the window. Looking at the window.
I got a sled.
No.
Oh, well.
Watch his head on the cement.
Don't.
He said quit.
Yeah, he says stop.
He said he said quit. He didn't say stop. He stop. Said quit.
There. Help.
Roxy, jiggle.
Quit, Roxy.
No, I did Roxy armpits.
Quit. He said quit.
Never did it me.
Quit, Brian.
Let go of him, April.
He didn't tell me to quit.
Let go.
Here comes the bride!
You know, tonight when you get little fuzzies in between your toes? Most people, like, maybe stick their finger there and get the fuzzies out from between their toes or take a bath or something, right?
Right.
Right? Brian's got a bunch of them lodged in between his toe. It looks like he's got extra toes. I swear to God. I swear to God. Mark was looking at his feet. I'm like, Dad's like, ah!
It's gross.
It's gross.
Right,
I got to get back down.
You're going
to throw up.
Come on.
We're gonna get trash in this man.
Get off the bed. Get off the bed.
Okay, Mom.
We're gonna take it apart and redo it. We don't feel it's made it correctly.
Leave it alone.
Why?
Leave it alone.